Do you want to create a completely customized campaign to show your visitors? Well, keep watching. With this video, you'll learn exactly how to create a custom design in OptinMonster using our Canvas template. First thing you want to do is let's go to our OptinMonster dashboard and we want to create a campaign. We're using the Canvas template and that can be used with any of our campaign type. For this video, I'll show you how to do this with a lightbox pop-up. Once I choose the campaign type, let's scroll down and choose the Canvas template. Once we give it a name, make sure that you attach a campaign website to it. Now we're ready to create it. Now don't worry, this looks very bare, but that's the way it's supposed to be until we fill it in with the code that we need to. Next, let's head over to our opt-in area. And this is where we'll add the code as well as select the width and the height for our Canvas template. At this point, you have three options. You can code everything yourself. If you already have the HTML that you want, then you can just put that HTML in here, as well as the CSS down here. You can use a short code. If you're using WordPress, then short code will work in here. With short code, you can use things like a contact form, a survey, anything like that. Also, you can use embeddable code. Typically, this is for adding things like Facebook like box pop-up or say a Twitter follower box. You can also do this for Pinterest. For this tutorial, we'll be adding the Facebook page plugin. So you'll want to go to the developer's documentation to do that. From this page, we want to just scroll down and enter the information here. Once we're finished with that, we'll click Get Code. From here, we just need to copy both of these items and then we'll head back over to our Canvas custom HTML and paste it in there. And once that comes up, we just want to adjust the opt-in to match the width. After it comes up, we just want to adjust the width and the height so that it looks right. Great. Once we've adjusted that, let's go ahead and click Save. The next thing we want to do is make sure that we embed this on our site. So you see up here, it is currently paused. Let's go ahead and click on that so we can set it to live. We'll also want to look at our display rules. So I head over to display rules and I'll look at after X seconds and we'll adjust this to 7 seconds. You have all of these other display rules to choose from. And finally, let's head over to our website so that we can make sure that it's turned on there. From the dashboard, we'll go to OptinMonster and I just want to click refresh campaigns. After I click refresh, it brings over the one that I just created. So we'll click go live. This is the only one that I have on the site. And now you see a completely customized Canvas template lightbox pop up on my website.
If you have any questions, please look through our helpful documentation. For further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we would be more than happy to help.